don't think I've ever seen such a flat car.
It will make the bergs hard to see, with no breaking water at the base.
Maintain speed on heading to the Lightoller.
Never find those binoculars for the lookouts.
I haven't seen them since Southampton.
We'll all be on my rounds. Cheerio.
Mr. Murdoch.
An iceberg, sir. I put her hard to starboard and ran the engines full of stern, but it was too close. I tried to port round it, but she hit.
As she goes down by the head, the water will spill over the tops of the bulkheads. At E-deck, from one to the next, back and back. There's no stopping it.
At this moment, no matter what to do, Titanic. Well found.
But this ship can't sink.
She's made of iron, sir. I assure you, she can.
And how many aboard, Mr. Miller?
2,200 souls on board.
Mr. Wilde, where are the passengers?
They're all gone back inside. Too damn cold and noisy for them.
We aren't one out ready, sir. Hadn't we better get the women and children into the boat, sir?
Men, now fill these boats, Mr. Lightoller, for God's sake, man!
Please, I need more women and children, please!
To keep order here! Keep order, I say!
Slow! Down this boat.
Keep checking them! Keep looking!